Deployment of virtual desktop infrastructure, or VDI, is expected to reach $50.5 billion by the end of 2030. Adding data center scale GPU resources to CPU-only desktop virtualization solutions can dramatically improve end user experience. GPU acceleration for VDI workloads provides improved latency, delivering greater responsiveness at higher frame rates while still greatly reducing the load on CPU resources. One Flex GPU can support configurations of up to 12 users per card with either ESXi or Ubuntu through single root IO virtualization. As you add more users, it's easy to add support for additional VMs. Today, I have a fourth gen Intel Xeon powered server with an Intel Data Center Flex 140 GPU. VMs with Flex GPUs attached improve user experience and everyday productivity tasks hooked up to multiple displays. Here, we're web browsing, using Excel, and playing back video all on one thin client VM. Notice the video playback is smooth and fluid while browsing the web and manipulating data in Excel. Let's see a few workload comparisons running on a CPU-only VM powered by two vCPUs versus a VM accelerated by a Flex GPU and the same two vCPU allocation on these two clients I have behind me. Video playback is using much fewer system resources. WebGL content like Google Earth transforms from a slideshow to a smooth experience. Moving viewport cameras in Blender is almost unusable on a CPU alone. It even has the horsepower to render 3D graphics like video games. By adding Flex GPUs, administrators can increase their existing VM density. The Intel Data Center GPU Flex series is a flexible, robust, and open solution for the intelligent visual cloud. Flex GPU support a diverse range of workloads from virtual desktop infrastructure to media streaming, cloud gaming, or even AI visual inferencing. By adding a Flex GPU to your VDI setup, you can increase your density and lower your total cost of ownership without the need for per user or per VM licensing.